Once upon a time, there was an old-fashioned kingdom bound by tradition. Here, everyone had a part to play, and they played it without question. Little did they know, their world was about to change. But until it did, y'all, this village of hard-working citizens moved to the same beat day after day, generation after generation. Is where our story begins. At the humble home of a practical woman named Vivian, who was alone again after the death of her second husband.
Looking for a better way of life.
Vivian's daughters, the obnoxious Malvolia and the self-absorbed Nerissa. She cray.
A part. We are a part of the rhythm nation.
yeah. They can be a lot.
I'm winning.
And down here, in this dingy basement, the stepdaughter, Ella, or as her stepsisters call her, Cinderella. Because her skin was often besmirched by cinders, and her stepsisters were not that clever. Right now, she's dreaming of a world in which she can live her life any way she wants. Watch it now! You about to roll over on that pin.
Listen as your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Try and keep your head up to the sky. Others, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counted, cause you won't unless you try. You gotta be bad. You gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough. You gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm. Gotta keep it together. All I know, love will save the day. All I know, love will save the day. It goes on without you. Maybe you're behind if you can't stand the pace. The world keeps on spinning, can't stop it if you try to. The best part is danger staring you in the face.
Take that, birds!
Good morning, my beady-eyed friends. You hungry?
Oh, yeah.
Nod your head, mate. All she hears is squeak.
Come to Papa.
You gotta be bad, you gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm, gotta keep it together. All I know
I'm dreaming.
Unhappy with the tea, stepmother? Imagine if you served such swill to your future husband. How long would it take for him to abandon you, to understand just how worthless you are? Learn from this and never do it again.
I thought she was rather hard on her.
I thought she could have gone harder.
Quiet!
Cinderella, now that you're an orphan, it's important for you to remember that it's only my love for your father, rest his soul, that stands between you and a life on the street.
Yes, of course, and that's why I'm so thankful for
it. You could be so pretty. If you took even a second to comb that hair of yours.
Oh, you're in. Good morning, Ella.
Mr. Cecil. It's Mr. Cecil.
I'm curious. Do you really need that cane?
No, but chicks dig it. Oh. Vivian!
Thomas.
And all the girls, lucky Thomas. There they go. Freshly picked from the farm. Parsnips, turnips, rutabagas.
The fleshiest fruit of the earth.
Would you like to come in?
Yes. No. No, not today. Yeah, I just wanted to check in on you and make sure that your blossoming daughters are managing.
Makes my skin crawl.
Mine too.
I'm into it.
All right, then. Now I've got this mental image to nourish me through the day. I'll be going.
You. Fortune has smiled upon this house. My daughters have a suitor.
You mean this daughter has a suitor?
The others have heartache and jealousy.
Yeah, no. I am not a match for Thomas.
Well, you must make yourself a match for someone.
Yes. I understand, stepmother.
Here comes our girl.
Oh, boy, she's got heavy feet.
Ah, oh, I slept in that fabric.
Shh.
Here I go again. I'm imagining a world outside. I'm like the one I'm in, daydreaming again of when I'll get a chance. There's a world that understands where you don't hear the whispers in the room. You're walking in, daydreaming again. All I need is a chance. When I feel my fear staring at me, I tell it just wait and see. I know who I'm gonna be. I know who I'm gonna be. The world's half asleep. It's gonna wake up and say,
ooh, nice.
If it's a me. My heart is always racing, chasing, pacing round the room, living carefully. There's something I don't wanna do. When I feel my fear staring at me, I tell it just wait and see. I know who I'm gonna be. I know who I'm gonna be. The world's half asleep. It's gonna wake up and see. If it's a million to wait, I'm gonna be. To shine in the dark, I'm gonna be the sun, and I just can't afford to be wrong. Even when I'm afraid, you're gonna know my name. Yeah, you're gonna know my name.
gonna be that one. And if it's a shot in the dark, I'm gonna be the sun. I just can't afford to be wrong.
Oh, God. That's disgusting.
Well, thank you for
coming
in.
Well, before your aide-de-camp loses a hand, this is called a world map. Now, take a look at this blob here and here. If we marry, our blobs would join up and we would control the world all the way to this huge sea monster.
And the sea monster?
You know, I really just don't have the time in my schedule to be controlling these far-off lands. I am just too busy.
Doing what? You spent 3 whole days drinking and fox hunting.
That was a lot of hard work. Now, you try tracking a fox when drunk. It's impossible.
No, it isn't!
You did.
Do not try it, Prince! No!
Promise, my lord. You can keep gallivanting here with your merry bros and I'll have other interests. We never have to be together, except for royal events, war planning, and when we have to engage in the disgusting practice of making a son.
Yeah. Your offer is intriguing, but I have no intention on settling down anytime soon.
I see. He's not working with much upstairs, and I'd be surprised if it was different elsewhere. She knows what I'm talking about.
Hear ye, hear ye, hear ye! Hey, hear ye! I'm the new town crier, yeah, I took over from Barry. I know we all miss him, but he died of dysentery. So now I'm here with the announcements of the day. Got my band beside me, I know you like the way they play. Today we got news for all you ladies and gents. A changing of the guard is soon gonna commence. But this one is special, better than the Shire Fair, cause this time the whole royal family will be there.
Oh yeah!
King Rowan, of course, and our Queen Beatrice in their fancy royal robe. You don't wanna miss Prince Robert with the hair. Princess Gwen, no doubt, see the new guards come in and the old roll out. Yeah.
Are they rosy yet? The pain is quite terrific.
Ladies, are we ready? What in God's name are you doing?
Bringing color to her cheeks.
Good idea. Where's Cinderella?
She's still in that basement.
Cinderella!
I'm starting to think she doesn't like us.
Cinderella! Girls, can you help me?
Cinderella!
Cinderella!
You called?
Yes, stepchild. Don't be dense.
I'm sorry. I was just...
About to make an excuse? I could truly care less. Grab your things. Try not to make us late. The changing of the guard waits for no one.
Cinderella?
Yeah?
Do you think I look pretty?
I think you look so pretty. But honestly, who cares what I think? Who cares what anyone thinks? What matters is how you feel when you look in the mirror.
It's deep. How do I feel about myself? Yeah, I do.
I feel pretty. Cool.
You have dirt on your face.
These girls, we're going to be late. What is that?
It's a dress.
I made it. Why?
I don't know. I just thought since the whole kingdom will be there today, I could find someone who will maybe buy it.
I To think that any girl, let alone you, would have the audacity to engage in matters of business, it's insane. I will not have you embarrassing this household with your blasphemy. Don't ever let me catch you trying such nonsense again. Put the dress down.
Yes, stepmother.
Good? Now, shoulders back. No slouching. And smile. Every girl is worth more when she smiles.
Doing?
I am stewing in my own anger. You turned down the daughter of Lord Reginald.
I guess she wasn't the one.
She was! I would have had control of all the territories, right up to the domain of the sea monster.
Well, perhaps you should marry the sea monster, Robert.
I would have to have grandmother's ring resized.
I'll keep overlooking his behavior and he'll never grow out of it.
Stop. He's going to make a fine king. Is it me, or is your throne just a little bit taller than it was yesterday? I mean, it really looks...
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Quite a bit.
Even if it is, I have every right to make it taller. I'm king.
Yes. And I'm ridiculous. If you need me, I shall be in my chambers, brushing my hair, till it all falls out.
So are we good? Because I got a thing.
You're bringing shame on this family, Robert. Have you seen this?
The roundabout players present the king's idiot son. Ooh, do you think we can still get tickets?
I'm becoming a laughingstock.
I think you're overreacting.
Well, why don't you ask the roundabout players if I'm overreacting? They are currently in a dark, windowless room under the castle.
You can't leave actors alone in a basement without attention. They'll die.
When you marry, you'll settle down. You'll stop behaving like my idiot son, and the perception of the people will be that you take the crown seriously.
You can't control me.
Oh, that's exactly what I can do. That's the perk of being the king.
But I feel nothing for these women. It's crazy to think I'm actually going to fall in love with one of them.
Kings marry for power,
not for love. Oh, well, it's perfect then. Then mother came with 3 castles and 100 horses, or I suppose I never would have been born.
Silence! Don't talk about what you don't understand. Continue to defy me. And just out of spite, I'll give it all. The crown, the palace, everything. To your sister. Bum, bum, bum. Leave us, Gwen.
Sorry. I would be embarrassed if I wasn't so bored with my life. But since I'm here... I would love to stay and help sort out this whole crown issue.
You've been excused, Gwen.
Right. But would this be a good time for me to mention how the kingdom could use the power of the wind instead of burning filthy coal?
Father, you know how badly I want to be king.
I do. Now, to make sure your nuptials are done properly and on my schedule, we shall hold a ball.
A ball?
No.
Balls are fun!
Yes! We'll invite every woman of worth. You'll dance, you'll be charming, you shall find a bride.
Hmm? No, 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 dancing at these things is so mannered and formal. We look like fools.
Of course we do, but women love it. Good God, Robert, if a rich man ever lost a woman, it was to a man who could dance. Why do I have to explain everything to you?
This is insane. I can't just pick some bride at a ball. And then what? We're supposed to grow old together into our 40s. I mean, what are we even going to talk about?
You will go to the ball, you will find someone. That's an order. Now, go dress. I expect you to look sharp for the changing of the guard, Nothing.
was a good idea.
Don't be late.
Don't be late.
Well, you heard the king. Can anybody find me somebody to
love? Each morning I get up, I die a little. Can barely stand on my feet. Take a look in the mirror and cry. Lord, what you're doing to me. I have spent all my years in believing you, but I just can't get no relief. Lord, somebody,
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 can anybody find me somebody to love? I work hard every day of my life. I work till I ache in my bones, but at the end of the day, I'm all on my own. I get down on my knees and I start to pray till the tears run down from my eyes. Lord, somebody,
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 can anybody find me somebody, Lord? Work hard every day of my life. I try and I try and I try, but everybody wants to put me down. They say I'm going crazy. They say I got a lot of water in my brain. I got no common sense. I got nobody left to
somebody to love.
Find me somebody to love.
Find me somebody.
Somebody to love.
Find me somebody.
Somebody to love.
Find me somebody.
Somebody to love.
Find me
somebody. Somebody to love.
Good. Everyone's staring at me, just as I'd hoped.
I'm sorry, Your Highness. It's just really hard to see in the back. Might I suggest you put some bleachers back there? Give us short peasants a chance?
I hereby decree all short peasants shall be pardoned by the king.
Get down now!
He didn't think that was funny, did he?
Oop, bird poo.
To love.
Find me, find me, find me somebody.
Sorry.
Find me, find me, somebody, somebody. Find me, find me, find me someone to find me. Find me, find me, someone to love.
I'll play your silly game, but only if every girl in the kingdom is invited to the ball, regardless of wealth or stature.
Marrying a commoner is not at all what I meant.
Father, please. Deep down, you need me to be king. What a black mark it'll be on your name if I don't continue the line. So what option do you really have?
Too subtle? Not subtle enough?
Fine.
So it shall be.
Don't even think about it, Gwen.
You're literally not even going to let me have a seat at the table.
I don't make up the rules. I'm just the king.
So you're just going to wander about until you find her wearing that ridiculous disguise?
It works, Wilbur. Nobody recognizes me.
Lucky for you.
No, too much.
What, the makeup?
Yeah, you look like a pirate.
You look like a pirate.
Unnecessary.
You know, I can't believe that you're willing to sully the dignity of the royal family for some commoner.
Wilbur, you sound old.
I'm just...
Just what? She's beautiful, she's witty, she's fearless. And holy hell, did you see the way she talked to my father?
So mouthy.
And glorious. I must know her. So yes, I'm going to walk the streets until I find her, reveal my true self, and then personally invite her to the ball. Unless, of course, it turns out that she's got a couple bats in the old belfry, in which case I will realize that my feelings were incorrect.
And slowly back away.
It is your belfry that has bats.
I do not have a single bat in my belfry.
No, there are multiple bats in your belfry.
I am the prince. And I say that your belfry is the one with the bats.
Well, I'm the prince's best friend, and I say that yours is the one with the bats. I'm your best friend, right?
I have lots of friends. Of course you're my best friend.
Yeah, I thought so.
Beautiful human.
Bats!
Look at that! Wow. You know, it's a good thing stepmother never comes down here. She does not approve of pets. Or charity. Or kindness of any sort, really. And she'd definitely stop you from doing whatever it is you're doing right now, which is beautiful. And only a little bit gross.
A little bit? It's revolting.
She needs to throw that out.
I don't mind it.
All right. Wish me luck. Because life outside this basement starts right now.
Girls, it shouldn't be so hard.
But it is.
Work is always hard.
Why are we doing Cinderella work?
Because I want you to see what you're in for if you don't marry a man of means, like Thomas.
Thomas. He's quite the catch.
Too bad he hasn't been back in days.
Well, if it's not Thomas, then it will just have to be some other man.
Like him?
No. Do not cast your eyes on some farm boy. In this life, you must marry rich. Get yourself a man who can pay for everything, and then you will never so much as have to hang your wet undergarments again.
I'm gonna go see if he needs a wife.
Nope. Farm boy is off the table. No matter how toothsome he may be, and toothsome he is.
Ew, what does that mean?
It's how old people say poppin'.
You must always think and act like this.
Some boys kiss me, some boys hug me. I think they're okay. They don't give me proper credit. I just walk away. They can beg and they can plead, but they can't see the light.
That's right.
Material girl, you know that we are living in a material world, and I am a material girl.
What about romance?
Oh, please. Listen up.
Some boys romance, some boys slow dance. That's all right with me. If they can raise my interest, then I have to let them be.
material world.
Material.
Living in a material.
Ho, ho.
Living in a material world.
Material.
Living in a material world.
Sons. Hermanos. And sons.
Lovely day for a stroll.
Mm-hmm.
I just adore your headpiece. You know, it'd go beautifully with this dress I made. I can give you a fair price.
Shame on you. Trying to sell me a dress you clearly stole from the lady you serve.
No, I stitched this with my own two hands.
I should alert the King's Guard and have you arrested, you street urchin.
Arrested? Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, for a mere 5 pieces of silver, who would like to purchase this one-of-a-kind, completely non-stolen dress?
Here's a laugh. This girl fancies herself a businessman.
don't listen to him. This is the one-of-a-kind design.
Right, stop while you're ahead, Missy.
Who on earth do you think you are, honestly? But...
Sounds like you need to lower your price.
Sir, please don't pile on, okay? Not today.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. It's a beautiful dress.
Right? I should be allowed to sell it.
Sure, but women can't own shops.
Uh-huh, and that's unfair.
Is it?
Yes! Us ladies give birth. We run households. Surely we can run a business. Can't be that hard.
I mean, wouldn't it just be great if I could have my own shop? Right here. I could hang my garments on that side. And I'd say things like, thank you, come again. Or, hot enough out there for you?
What?
It's banter. It breaks the ice. Okay, what am I doing? I'm going home. I'm talking to a stranger.
I'll take it.
Take what?
The dress. I'll buy it.
Is this pity? Are you doing this because you feel sorry for me? Because that's really
no,
nice.
I'm just trying to do my part to correct a flawed system. What's your price? I mean, the brooch alone.
Oh, the brooch. That was my mother's. I never knew her, but I want to believe she'd rather me have my dreams than her brooch, so.
I'll pay triple what you're asking.
You.
Don't judge a book by its cover, m'lady.
Hey! Yeah! Gather round, heed my call. In 2 weeks, hence, there'll be a ball. And not just any ball, this night could change your life. See, it's time the prince finally find his wife. That's right, all the single ladies should be getting excited because every single one to the ball is invited to take a bath, do your hair, buy a fancy new dress, paint your nails, you got a prince to impress. Yes, it's gonna be magic, yo. So it'd be tragic, yo, if you were a side chick, yo, and for yourself underqualified, nah, so put on the gown, yo, for a shot at the crown, yo, and prepare to get down, yo, as Prince Robert chooses his bride.
Prince Robert needs a ball to find his bride. What is wrong with him?
Maybe nothing's wrong with him. I heard he just wants to allow anyone the chance to fall in love with him.
How conceited is that? Rumors must be true.
What, pray tell, are rumors?
You know, that he serves no real function other than to wreck things, that the real brains of the family is Princess Gwen. Duh. Oh, and that he's a mama's boy who, I heard from time to time, still gets spanked on the tush-tush.
Not true at all, though.
Maybe.
Sounds like a vicious lie to me. So does this mean you're not coming to the ball?
No way. I mean, the whole thing is weird and antiquated. Not my thing. Nice to meet you.
You know, we live in a very old-fashioned kingdom. But the ball, I mean, there will be guests there from all over the world. Open-minded people with cash to spare. Now, I know them. I can introduce you if you like.
Why would you do that? I mean, you just met me.
Let's just say, I know what it feels like to not quite fit into the crate you were born into. And I believe in you.
Then yes,
I'll go.
Huzzah!
What?
I'd heard a proper person say that one time when he was excited.
Ah, look who's been around a proper person.
Just once.
I once shared an apple with a goat named King Rowan.
Well, I'm sure the prince will definitely pick you.
I doubt it. I'm dirty. I smell like a basement. My best friends are mice.
I will just find you at the ball.
Thank you for this.
You're welcome.
Hope the dress fits.
I'm gonna try it on as soon as I get home.
Okay. It's kind of cute. Give me your finest fabrics, please, sir. My chance.
Am I wrong for thinking out the box from where I stay? Am I wrong for saying that I choose another way?
Oh, I ain't trying to do what everybody else doing, just 'cause everybody doing what they all do.
If one thing I know, how far would I grow? I'm walking down this road of mine, this road that I call my own. So am I wrong for thinking that we could be something for real?
Oh, yeah.
No. I can't see.
That's just how I feel. That's just how I feel. That's just how I feel.
Try to reach the things that I can't see. Am I tripping? Am I for having a vision? My prediction.
I assure you, Robert will cease to be a distraction.
Hope you don't look back. Always do what you decide.
Don't let them control your life. That's just how I feel.
Oh.
Fight for yours and don't let go. Don't let them compare you, no. Don't worry, you're not alone. That's just how I feel.
That's just how we feel.
That's just how I feel.
If you tell me I'm wrong, I don't wanna be right.
You tell me I'm wrong. I don't wanna be right.
Thomas.
May I come in?
Thinking that we could be something for real. Oh.
Now am I wrong for trying to reach the things that I can't see?
Sorry, ma'am.
I feel great about myself.
All right, turn around. Let me see. After
after tonight, one of you may very well become a princess.
You really think so?
I do. And after all the bad things that have happened in our lives, wouldn't it be nice if we had something good?
It's over. I'm eating a muffin and going to bed.
No.
Did you make that dress? I suppose it's nice. It's tasteful.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I should have said something earlier. But Cinderella, you don't need to go to the ball.
What do you mean? Of course I do.
No, it's for girls who are unbetrothed, and as of this morning, you are spoken for.
That's impossible. I speak for me.
No, Thomas has expressed his intentions to marry you.
Thomas? But I don't want to marry Thomas. I reject his intention.
Hush now. Women who are promised away do not go to balls. Take off that dress and go back to your basement.
No, but please, stepmother, I have to go. My future depends on it. I spent weeks making this dress so that I could show women from all over the world that I... Why would you... Ow.
You were to stay home and find a way to be that man's bride. Upset me further, and you will have no one in this life.
Poor Ella. She was so looking forward to that ball.
It's a shame.
Absolutely devastating.
Guys?
God, that's beautiful.
What an improvement.
Adventure time, let's follow it.
I'm behind you.
I really shouldn't run on a full stomach, but okay.
Staring at me, I tell it just wait and see. I know who I'm gonna be. I know who I'm gonna. The world half asleep, it's gonna wake up and say, if it's a million away, I'm gonna be that one. And if it's a shadow.
Did it. Well done, my friend.
Me to introduce myself. I am your fabulous godmother.
But why?
Baby, you saved me. And so now I'm here to save you by sending you to that ball.
Well, I'm not allowed at the ball. And quite frankly, I think you're a figment of my imagination.
Okay, let's not ruin this incredibly magical moment with reason. Do you want to go to that ball and meet a bunch of rich people who will change your life?
Yes, I was just crying and singing about it like 2 minutes ago.
Okay, so that would be an affirmative?
Yes.
I can't hear you?
Yes.
Like you mean it?
Yes!
Then go, you shall! When you wish upon a star, dreams will take you very far. Oh, yeah. When you wish upon a dream, hey, hey, oh, life ain't always strong. You can't wear that to the ball.
I know. Oh, look at that. This is different. I've never seen anything
okay,
like
okay,
this.
Okay, Dad. You said you wanted to be a businesswoman. Think, Fab G, think.
Did I miss...
Wait for it.
Oh, no. That design is pure fantasy. I don't even know if it's possible.
Hush! It's magic time.
Picking up. I feel like maybe we should take this inside or...
Shining star for you to see what your life can truly be. Shining star for you to see what your life can truly be. What you can truly be.
Like to dance?
Get in line, Your Highness.
Hold on.
Where am I going? Wow. They're beautiful. They're glass. Any way you can make them more comfortable?
No.
But your magic.
Women's shoes are as they are. Even magic has its limits. Oh.
Ow. How am I gonna... Feet don't work like this. Getting better. Oh. Oh. I'm doing it!
You're a shining star, no matter who you are. Shining bright to see what you could truly be.
You're a shining star.
You know you're a shining star.
No matter who you are.
No matter who you are.
Shining bright to see what you could truly be. Go on with your bad self.
I don't suppose you could actually get me to the ball, could you?
Holy fudge.
You need footmen.
He sees us.
Well, well, well. Look at you little disgusting creatures. You will do.
Do for what?
Yeah, do for what?
Do for what?
Do for what?
Do for what?
Whoa. Where's my tail? I can't balance without my tail.
You're boys? I always assumed you were girls.
And why would you assume that?
Because everyone knows mice are girls and rats are boys.
Well, how do you think rats have more rats? Moving away from that. Now, the three of you are going to make sure that this beautiful young lady gets to the ball.
We're going to the palace.
But we don't even know where the palace is. We've not been past the front yard.
Well, except for that one time when we had to leave because snakes got into the house.
The what?
Oh, yeah, no, we were going to tell you, but...
Okay, focus, people. You are to make sure that she gets to the ball, and that is that.
You're a shining star, no matter who you are. Shining bright to see what you could truly be. You're a shining star. No matter who you are, shining bright to see what you could truly be. You're a shining star. No matter who you are, shining bright to see what you could truly be. You're a shining star. No matter who you are.
can truly be not you but me. Skibbity bop now back and chop a chicken. Hey, yo!
It's time to go.
What am I doing? My stepmother will disown me. I mean, she'd throw me out into the street. She told me she would. She told me she would do that.
Don't worry. As long as you're in that gown, no one will be able to recognize you.
Actually, that's not good. I'm meeting a stranger there who's offered to help me.
My, my. You are high maintenance. Fine. He alone will be the exception. But when the magic wears off...
Wait a second. That's possible?
Nothing in life ever stays the same. Good or bad. Just remember... When the clock strikes midnight, run.
No!
You're a shining, you're a shining.
Really gonna stay up here the whole night like lifeless bunting?
You know how much I love to dance.
Tonight is not about you, it's about me and keeping an eye on our son. Whether he shows up or not remains to be seen.
Would this be a good time for me to bring up my comprehensive plan to reduce poverty in the urban row housing?
No, darling, never. Leave the room.
Your prince!
To the man that's made a difference in my world.
And although most men are hoes, he blows on the down low, cause I never heard about him with another girl.
But I don't sweat it, because it's just pathetic to let it get me involved in that he said, she said crowd.
I know that ain't nobody perfect. I give props to those who deserve it, and believe me, y'all, he's worth it.
Oh. Here's to the future, cause we got through the past. I finally found the body that can make me laugh. You're so crazy.
I think I wanna have your baby.
Army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it off, taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night, because I can't forget. Oh, back and forth through my mind like a minuet. And the message coming from my eyes says, leave it. And if I catch it coming back my way, I'm gonna serve it to you.
Yeah, what a man.
that ain't what you want to hear, but that's what I'll do.
What a man, what a man, what a mighty man. What a man, what a man, what a man, what a mighty, mighty man, mighty, mighty man.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what I was thinking.
No, please, forgive me. I'm not accustomed to being among nobility, Your Grace.
Think nothing of it. Tonight we are all equals in the eye of the king.
You're too kind. My, what lovely shoes.
Yes, they're glass. I could walk in them easily after like four steps. Now, if you'll excuse me, I was making my way up to the balcony. Because the best view is always from on high.
My God.
Look at us. We're standing outside the palace. We're literally breathing the same air as the royal family. Whatever happens after tonight, I'm a changed man.
Guys, I just relieved myself, and you are not going to believe how it happens.
Through the front tail, we know.
Yes!
Unbelievable, isn't it?
Incredible,
it's
right?
You're making me want to go again.
Right, you should now. Go. Go now.
I would not want the earth.
I mean, could tonight be any better?
Excuse me, my dear. May I ask you a question?
Yes, Your Highness.
Your Highness was the man whose blood I spilled to take this crown. Call me Tatiana. Queen Tatiana.
Of course. Queen Tatiana.
Where did you get that dress?
It's so structured and yet so delicate and beautiful. Me did. I
Good evening, ladies. First, I would like to thank each and every one of you for being here. You are all so beautiful and have so much to offer. But if I'm being honest, there is only one who has captured my attention. Sadly, I have not cast my eyes on her tonight.
Sorry, words. I designed it.
Then I am honored to be in the presence of such an artist. Would it be possible to see more of your work?
More than possible.
Good. I attend lavish events around the world, and I hate all my clothes. I'm looking for someone to travel with me to enliven my wardrobe. Maybe that person is you?
Me?
We will meet tomorrow when the clock strikes 4. I have an hour before I catch my ship home.
Yes, yes, I'll be at the south end of the market square.
Don't be late. It's unlikely I'll return here, and I have no patience for those who misuse my time.
Of course.
After all, I am a freaking queen.
This is why you save caterpillars.
And then she suggested that I was a mama's boy who still gets a little spanking on the tush-tush. Now, don't act like you haven't heard the rumors yourselves. Look, I'm not ashamed to admit that my mother is a wonderful, strong woman. We get along very well. But not that well. My father, on the other hand, well, he's not exactly getting any younger.
Didn't happen. And even if it did happen, I'm magic, so nobody can see me.
Hi. You look so different.
Me different? You're the one who looks different. All clean and... That's a nice jacket. Why would you let me speak so poorly of you to your face?
I admit it was deceitful, but... I mean, it worked. Here you are.
Yes, and I am leaving. I've seen the dresses, I drank the bubble drink, and... Now I actually have a chance to make my dreams come true, so... I'm gonna go while I'm still ahead.
Thank you.
We haven't seen all of the dresses.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd be remiss if I didn't take a moment to acknowledge someone truly special. The People's Princess, my little sister. Gwendolyn.
That's my dress. That's my dress on the princess.
You're right.
I'm fine. I need you to stop the room from spinning.
Perhaps this will work. Maybe would you like to dance?
Right now.
Found a love for me, darling. Just dive right in and follow my lead.
Well, I found a boy, beautiful and sweet.
I never knew you were someone waiting for me. We may be kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand. Be my girl, I'll be
your man.
I see my future in your eyes,
baby. I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song.
When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful. Darling, you look perfect.
Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to
tonight. Do you care to talk alone somewhere?
Lead the way.
What's it like being a crate? Like, this has got to be a step up, right?
So this is the fountain.
Ooh.
Do you have a fountain where you live?
I don't. I just have streaming water sometimes.
Did you hear that? What
was that?
What?
This is bloody brilliant. What even is that? We're just banging them together.
I know.
Humans can be so loud.
You make me nervous.
Aww. Everything about tonight is insane, right?
Blink once if you can understand me.
You all right?
Yeah, thanks for the jacket.
Yeah,
Nah, it's not like I'm cold or anything.
Here we are.
Wow. Is beautiful. Oh, I should probably take my shoes off.
Oh, no, you're fine. This floor is literally 2,000 years old.
So, no.
You're fine.
Oh, my God. Are you going to play something on the piano just for me?
Oh, my God, you are.
You're so full of hidden talents.
So it sounds like you might disagree with those who say I serve no real purpose other than to wreck things.
Just so you know, I don't actually think those things about you. Especially now.
Well, you should.
Why? I mean, you're in line to be our future king.
Oh, it's a bad system. My only qualification being that my dad was one. Mm. It's not that I don't want to be king. When I was little, I remember watching my father go off to war and thinking how brave he looked in his armor. And I wanted to be just like him. And then as I got older and my life became more about traditions and customs and people always watching me and telling me what to do, you know, never asking what I want, how I feel.
I know exactly what you mean.
What?
I just had no idea tonight would go like this.
This is precisely how I hoped tonight would go. You're the one. I pick you to be my princess. What's wrong? I assure you, it doesn't matter to me that you're not of royal birth.
No, that's not it.
We'll get married. Okay, we'll get married and you will live the rest of your life as royalty.
Royalty? What about my work? My dress?
Well, that would most likely be frowned upon. Women have a very prescribed role in court, but I would make sure that you were dressed by the finest dressmakers in all the land.
I'm a dressmaker.
I know, there's just no one else in this world I'd rather be with than you.
Robert, stop. I don't want a life stuck waving from a royal box any more than a life confined to a basement. I have dreams that I have to chase. So if it's a choice, I choose me.
I understand. Really, I do. I found a love
thank you.
midnight.
I have to go.
Wait!
I don't like this. Something's changed.
Relax, we are fine.
Ah! You just cleaned Phantom Whiskers.
No, I did not.
You did too!
Where are you off to, my dear? Am I to assume I've lost you to the prince?
No, my queen. I'll meet you tomorrow, I promise.
What's happening?
My good people, your future queen.
Help.
This way. This way.
Wilbur!
You go, I'll take care of this.
Thank you so much. I'll never forget this.
Neither will I.
The magic's wearing off.
What are we going to do?
What did the butterfly say? Oh,
he called us disgusting, that jerk.
About the magic. What was said about the magic?
I don't know. I was singing.
Why don't you pay attention?
Because I was singing. Oh, I never said I was...
Ow, ow. Judge your feet for concert.
Get in.
Halt, I say.
Quick,
hurry! Come on! Look! She threw a glass shoe at me!
I feel all tingly! Like I'm going...
Now I'm feeling tingly! I don't want to go...
People's tax dollars wasted on a ball, and for what? For you to make a complete fool out of me? To teach me a lesson?
I'm sorry.
You are single-handedly destroying my legacy.
I know you might not understand this, but the woman I chose didn't choose me.
Oh, I'm sorry, darling.
Oh. Have you lost your mind? You are the future king, and as king, it is all about you and your power. There are no other opinions. None.
Is this a good time to ask why we are spending money on catapults when we have so many already? It really just benefits the catapult makers.
Quiet, Gwen!
I really think we just need to get some sleep.
No one asked you, Beatrice. Your time is up, Robert. You will marry Princess Laura by week's end. I don't care if you don't love each other. So says the king.
If the crown demands it, my lord.
What?
Did you really just say you don't care if they love each other?
Yeah, I want the sea monster.
Beatrice, don't be...
Your Highness.
Yes, where'd you find that?
It's the girl. She threw it at my head. I'm lucky to be alive.
Look at our girl. Been up all night working. She's betting on herself.
I couldn't do it. I would have married the prince.
You think the prince would have picked you?
Cuddly, cute, good at waving. I mean, come on.
I can hear you. I bet you're arguing about why I didn't just say yes to marrying Robert. Especially since I'm maybe in love with him.
Love? It was one night.
I never felt what I felt last night before. I mean, you guys, he's so handsome.
Oh, yes, he is.
Annoyingly handsome.
And he likes me for me.
Sounds like true love to this mouse.
You're right, my friend.
But if saying yes to him means saying no to this, I can't do it. All right, guys? I have to try and make a life for myself. By myself. Because that is what I want. And Queen Tatiana is my chance.
Right. Who's Queen Tatiana?
Cinderella, are you down there?
Stepmother?
Dear God, no.
She scares me.
Me too!
Hello, I'm waiting for my tea. Cinderella? Oh, I'm coming down. I'm sick.
Uh-huh.
Well, you didn't miss much at the ball. The prince was fixated on some mystery girl. And she ran away like a twit. So now he's to marry Princess Laura of Northalia the day after next. Oh, Malvolia and Nerissa, they never stood a chance. And I was so foolish to believe differently. Mother just gets carried away. I know I've been hard on you. It's not fueled by spite. I've never shared this with anyone before, but I used to play piano. Taught myself. And I was good. I was really good. Nothing made me happier. Then one day, I was given the opportunity to train at the finest school of music, and I took it. There I was, two children, a loving husband, and I had the audacity to want more. It was just a month, one month. And yet when I returned, my husband, well, he believed real wives didn't act so frivolously. You may think me cruel. The real cruelty would be for me to allow you to think that you can be something you can't. This shoe. Did what you did last night. But the prince chose you. He loves you. Marry him and all of our problems will be solved. I can't. I told him I didn't want to marry him.
Tell him you were wrong. Tell him it's all you want. If not for yourself, then do it for us, for your family.
I can help our family, stepmother. I can provide for
us. Don't be so stupid. Who taught you to think that way? Please, Cinderella, don't throw away this opportunity. Go back to him.
It's too late. He's marrying someone else. It's over. Fine. Then I'm taking you to Thomas. And I'm giving you to him.
Today.
I would rather die.
I don't care. This is life. It's not fair. It's not right. All that hope and that pride. It's a waste. It's a lie. What you want is to breathe. Little girl should run free. But your corset's too tight. And your heels are too high. Treasure you found, bury it. The only way out, marry it. The shadow of doubt, carry it. Carry it down to your grave. Oh, the world doesn't need another dream girl. The world doesn't need another dream girl. You're too dumb. You're too young, full of heart, so naive. You're so blind, you're so green. You'll give up just like me. Oh, the wings are ornamental, they have no intention of letting it fly. Don't be sentimental. Some legends are born in the wrong time. Treasure you found, bury it. The only way. To your grave,
bury
your grave,
marry
your grave,
carry it.
You haven't spoken to me since last night.
You're mad because I yelled at you. I hate to break it to you, but kings yell.
Please, say something. You're making me wildly uncomfortable.
You ever wondered why Robert makes the process to marry so difficult?
Because he's a spoiled child who refuses to grow up. Simple.
I believe it's because of the example set before him by us. A marriage without love, without respect.
Bea, please, you know I love you.
Saying love and showing love are two very different things, Rowan. Before you were king, I felt your love every day. You couldn't stand to be away from me even for a moment. Remember you used to appear at my window like a knight in shining armor and you'd serenade me with your skull-splitting voice.
We were young. Things change.
No, you changed. The crown changed you. You're so worried to look a fool. So obsessed with your reputation, with your legacy.
It was only my life's work. It causes me a great deal of stress.
Do you think you're the only person who feels stress?
God, try being your bloody wife. It is utterly exhausting to sit next to you and just smile as if I were nothing more than a prop, my voice completely silenced. I mean, what I wouldn't give to say you're wrong in front of the entire kingdom.
B, you're being unreasonable now.
Well, if you say so, after all, you're the king. Can't be any other opinions other than yours. Do you know, there's never a guarantee with a couple in our position. We had love, Rowan. We had it. And now... Robert's wiser than both of us.
Hello. I'm ready.
Summoned me, Your Highness. We can't have a regular conversation like a normal father and son, can we? No, no. To satisfy your power trip, you have to sit there in your slightly too tall throne. You belittle me in your
king voice, yes.
Oh, because you're so insecure with your legacy that you have to control my every move. Now I ask you, does that sound like a strong leader to you?
Robert! I was wrong.
I, King Rowan.
Am I doing the king voice?
A little bit. You can't help yourself.
Go find the owner of this glass slipper, and if she'll take you back, then marry her. Or don't. It's your life, son.
Why the sudden change of heart?
Well, definitely wasn't your mum. Go on, leave now. Be bold.
About to tell, but I had some young prince of the ball where he fell for a pretty young lady. I hear quite the stunner who then turned out to be quite the runner. See, at the end of the night, this woman spit so far, she left no name, no ID, just a shoe made of glass. And now he's looking for the girl with the upper glass slipper. No buckles, no laces, not even a zipper.
The shoe, does it look like this?
That's a dirty old boot, lady, swinging a miss.
It's hard for me to tell, could my foot be right?
It was the size of a canoe, ma'am, way too tight.
How unfortunate for me that I birthed 10 sons.
That is too bad, but I like those vocal runs.
Hey, 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 people, look, it ain't me who needs convincing. I ain't the one with the ring-a-ding-ding. Go home, get your girls in a shoe that goes bling, and don't show it to me, tell it to your future king.
Not her.
Worth a try.
No. I mean, don't they know I'm looking for her? No.
Nope, not her.
Nope. Nope, no, no.
Not interested.
I mean, me neither.
You don't say.
We're not going to find her. We should just go home. I can't. I have to let her know that it's possible between us.
It's a beautiful thing how much you love her.
You're crying, Hench.
So what if I am? Would that we all have what Robert has. I mean, what is life if you're not with the person you love, right? Otherwise, we might as well just close our eyes and take the old mud nap, because
Nothing else matters.
So we find her then. Robert, where did you see her the last time you went searching?
I am the king's idiot, son.
Yeah!
Fine, I just
Good.
Really have to...
I've been looking for you.
Why?
I have something that I want to say. You inspired me.
Me?
It never occurred to me that I could choose the course of my own life. See, I always felt that it was written for me. But watching you, I realized that anything is possible.
That's so sweet. I'm just really in a hurry.
I realize now that I can have a life that is all mine.
Great, this is going to be a lengthy discussion.
What I'm trying to say... is that I choose me.
Hmm?
God, this is not coming out how I wanted it to. I don't have to be king. It is not what I want anymore. You are. So what I'm saying is, choosing me is choosing us. That is, as long as you feel the same way. Your silence is...
The most romantic moment of my life.
Same.
I mean, you rode upon a horse.
I did.
It was really cool.
You look so beautiful.
You look so handsome.
Thank you.
Oh, gotta go. I need you to put me on that horse and get me to the market square, please.
Okay.
What? No. No. I can walk.
Okay.
It's faster.
Sorry. Yes.
But thank you. That's really nice.
Beatrice!
What fresh hell is this?
Beatrice! It is I, your knight in shining armor!
You can't be serious.
Darling, suspend what you know to be true. Just go with it.
Oh, no. He's gonna sing.
This is me showing you that I love you like I used to.
Really don't have to do this.
But I do, darling. This is exactly what you wanted.
Nope, not really.
You are more important than any sea monster to me. Everybody, we made babies together. I love you. Okay, that's enough.
Yes, thank you. Oh, big finish.
I'm so sorry I acted like a...
unbelievably pig-headed numbskull.
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 Oh, my love.
Oh, can I come up?
Yes, if you can get your armor off.
Shoot.
Pack your bags.
Mother? Father?
In here, being immortalized.
There's someone I would like you to meet.
I'm Ella.
How lovely.
Yes. Oh, yeah, I remember you. You're the statue girl.
Wasn't me.
Yes, it was. I'm good with faces.
So do I have a wedding to prepare? I mean, no pressure. But there's an absurd amount of pastries left over from that ball.
No, no, we're not in a rush to get married. Instead, we're going to travel the world together.
Ah. Huh.
I'm sorry if my decision disrupts your plans for succession.
Well, that's all right. It just so happens I share blood with another who one day will be the greatest leader the realm has ever known.
Hear that, Gwen? What's happening?
Gwen, my darling girl, I hereby place you first in line to inherit the crown. Don't stab me in my sleep.
I shall be king.
Queen.
I'll take it.
Good.
Just so we're clear, I'm going to rule the land.
Yes.
And everyone heard that?
We yes. did, yes. Good. Can I take this crown off?
Yes.
Should I have some tea?
It is my honor to guide this kingdom forward into a new era and to pay my deepest respects to my brother, Prince Robert, and his...
What are we calling you?
Well,
I mean, we don't have to put a label on it. Just in love.
In love?
Yeah.
In love.
And his new love, Ella!
Ella, I believe this belongs to you.
My mother's brooch.
I thought it could inspire you on your voyage.
Thank you.
All right, that's enough mirth. Celebration's over. Everyone, go home. Back to work. Come on, let's go.
No! You're wrong! Oh. What?
Life is meant to be fun. You're not hurting anyone. Nobody loses. Let the music make you free. Be what you wanna be. Make no excuses. Oh, you gotta do it.
Gotta do it, gotta do it your way.
You've gotta mean it.
Gotta mean it, gotta mean what you say.
And don't you let nobody lead you astray. I know I won't.
I know you won't. No.
Fairy tale. Our girl lived happily ever after, and everybody knew her name. Ella. The girl's name is Ella, y'all. Get it right.
Yeah.
can barely sleep, 'cause my heart is always racing, chasing, pacing round the room, living carefully. There's something I don't wanna do. When I feel my fear staring at me, I tell it, just wait and see. I know who I'm gonna be, I know who I'm gonna be. The world's half asleep, it's gonna wake up and see. If it's a man,
okay, okay, dang.